Connect one end of the included power adapter to the device and plug the other end into a wall outlet nearby. Then power on your TP-Link Archer C20 router. This is the reset button. When your TP-Link Archer C20 router is powered on, press and hold the WPS reset button more than 10 seconds until the system LED becomes quick flash from slow flash. Then release the button and wait for the router to reboot to its factory default settings.